Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say
For me, some people want it all, but I don't want nothing. baby. Oh, ooh, said nothing in this whole world don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me,
thank you. or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun. And too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely. Or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that,
good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to the Village Hotel and to the wedding of Ant and Judy. Andy, you have escorted Jude, your friend here today, for her wedding. Do you now give her hand in marriage to Ryan? Would Emma please come forward and take Jude's vows? Okay, if you'd like to sit down, if you'd like to sit. That's it, you can, if you wish. Close the blinds. The curtains. Might be moments. Yeah. So they just pull.
Oh, that's better.
That. Much more cosy.
Still bright.
Is it? Okay then, let's see if we can deal with it. Here we are. Thank you. Today, Ant and Jude will declare their love and commitment to one another and publicly affirm their marriage in your presence. This ceremony will give you all the opportunity to offer your support and encouragement as they take their first steps into married life. Ant and Jude, you have chosen to affirm your commitment and the strength of your relationship and to offer to each other the security that comes from legally binding vows, sincerely made and faithfully kept. For Ant and Jude, getting married here today is a confirmation of the love, respect and friendship that they have for each other. And today, they also pledge their love and commitment to Rio and Ruby, before you all, their family and friends. Oh. this place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriage. And we are here to witness the joining in matrimony of Antoinette, Kathleen, Field, and Judith, Jennifer, Stella, Rapp. If any person present knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, they must declare it now. Silence is always good at this point. And you, before you are joined in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. The law of this country allows two people to make the lifelong commitment to marriage. This legally binding union is to be entered into voluntarily and to the exclusion of all others. I am now going to ask you each in turn to declare that you do not know of any lawful reason why you should not be married to each other. So, are you Antoinette Kathleen Field free to lawfully marry Judith Jennifer Stella Rapp? Please reply, I am.
I am.
Thank you. And now Jude. Are you Judith Jennifer Stella Ratcliffe free to lawfully marry Antoinette Kathleen Field? Thank you. We now call upon your guests to witness these, your formal vows of marriage. Will you say these words to Jim? I, Antoinette Kathleen Field, take you, Judith Jennifer Stella Ratcliffe, wedded wife. Jude, will you say these words to Ant? I, Judith Jennifer Stella Ratcliffe, take you, Antoinette Kathleen Field, my lawful wedded wife. And now Jude wants to make words of her home to Antoinette on this special day.
My girl. And also I want to say thank you. thank you, a big thank you for saving my life last year, last July, when I was seriously ill. I want to say thank you as well for letting me join your family with Rio and Ruby. And I will be thankful for this forever. I'd love you for life.
Thank you. That's lovely words. And Jude, you have both made formal vows of marriage to each other in the presence of your guests. I ask you now to confirm your commitment to each other and to your married life together. And will you love, honour and respect Jude, be her companion in life? Will you be her best friend and soulmate? And will you support and care for Jude for as long as you both shall live? Jude, will you love, honour and respect Ant? Be her companion in life? Will you be her best friend and soulmate? Will you support and care for Ant for as long as you both shall live? Ant and Jude, you have chosen to seal the promises you have made today by the giving and receiving of wedding rings, which will always be an outward sign of your vows of love, respect, and commitment to each other. Please, would Rio come forward with the rings? So, and it's the first one. Who's ring is that?
That's mine, Judy.
That's yours, Judy. Yeah, so do that. No? So, you take this ring. So, you will be first. Take the other person's ring. That's it. Hold it on the end of the ring finger. On the end. I give you this ring. My companion and my best friend. You will be in my heart always. In my heart always. And I will be true to you. Till the end of my days. That's my dream. That's definitely not. Thank you, Rio. Let these rings be a visible reminder of your promises as you enter into the days of your marriage together. We all join today in wishing you many wonderful years together. May you always love, honour and cherish one another. And let no failure or misfortune ever part you. May you live full, rich and happy lives together. Ant and Judy, you have made the declarations prescribed by law. And you have made solemn and binding marriage vows with each other in the presence of your guests, witnesses, and the registrar of marriages. You have sealed those vows with the giving and receiving of rings. And you have given each other a promise of lifelong commitment. And to Jude, it now gives me great pleasure to pronounce you are Mr. and Mrs. Field. You may share a kiss. Lovely, thank you. We will now continue with the signing of the register. So there's some music while we do that. Like to come around this side of the table. Okay?
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you.